Guys, Titi here again. So I want to say a very big thank you to you all for all your votes and your encouragement so far. Please don't give up. We can do this. So last week was a duet week. I was being paired with AG Wilson. It was a great performance, even though we didn't impress the judges. Please, to keep me in the competition, dial *20*973# to keep me in the competition. Please, the name is Titi, T-I-T-I. Bye-bye.
Titi.
All the changing seasons of life, the chameleon of the voice factory season 5, who changes as the condition progresses. Yes, that was a laudable performance. However, you had some few notes missing, okay? I know your area of strength, and I think moving forward, you need to be careful of the song that you choose. Anyway, it was a good performance.
Thank you.
All
right. Okay. I actually like the song that you chose because it fit the look. And I like how you look. I like your makeup. Whoever came up with the... I mean, you have the look of a star. You have the look of a star. I could sell you internationally if I was to produce you. I mean, you have the look. But like he said, your notes were a little bit off. And I, as a judge or as an audience, I was enjoying the song more than you were. You know, you give me a straight performance. You're just standing every time. You know, I was actually dancing, but you were just static. You know, you could have given me more, like, and you know, what if you had done that, we wouldn't have paid attention so much to your voice. We'd have enjoyed what you were doing on stage. But because you were quiet, you were just almost static, we could really judge your voice, and the notes were a bit shaky. Yeah.
Titi, your performance was average for me. Because I'm saying this because I've watched you so many times and I think I know where your strength is. And plus, this song is a great choice for you, but I was expecting more from you that I didn't get. Please, watch people like you. If you know Aurora, go watch Aurora. She's just like you. She sings like not more dynamism, not more coloring. She's very straightforward when she's singing, but she's captivating on stage. So watch people like her so you can add to your stage performance, okay? So next week I can see you and then be like, ah, this is what I'm talking about. But thank you so much.
Thank you.
Titi.